Hello everybody, my name is Whispery Mystery. This is my personal opinion. I respect your opinion also, that you stop giving them live foods like bloodworms. They are healthy to eat, but they are also full of various diseases. I'm not criticizing anybody, I'm telling you my opinion. And feeding tubifex worms is a taboo, I think. They come from a dirty place, no matter how much you clean them. And so is Daphnia. Unless and until you have cultured Daphnia and Moina at your place, that is fine. So, but we have got frozen bloodworms, we have got beef heart mixtures you make, and you add spirulina and other minerals and other fish. Fish is very important because fish will give them omega acids. And this way you will have healthy fish. And you feed them also good type of granules. This, what nutrition the granules will give sometimes may not be available in your beef heart. Number two, feeding granules is, if suppose beef heart is not available, then what will you feed them? So if they are used to feeding on granules or even blackworms, Australian blackworms, they are very good to feed, then they have alternate foods and the fish won't go hungry. So you give them alternate foods, alternate. Suppose in the morning you give them granules, the afternoon you give them beef heart, then again you give them beef heart, then you give granules, then you give them frozen artemia. Frozen artemia is good to feed. You know, only thing, you break it and you remove the salt which is there and you feed them. They are very healthy and beef heart mixtures are there. So your food is very important. And if your beef heart contains sufficient vegetable matter, that is fiber, it will hardly require to be dewormed. But sometimes it's always better to do that. And you give them good aeration. You see that they don't fall sick, don't get gill flukes. And to avoid most of these things, you avoid live foods, except what you have cultured. Like Australian blackworms are cultured in very hygienic conditions and they come freeze-dried. You can feed. And they are freeze-dried bloodworms. I have my opinions about that. Sorry, can't discuss. And other live foods. But in live foods, I suggest frozen artemia because it's natural. And I will suggest Australian blackworms. And then we have very good quality of dry foods, pellets available in India. People are manufacturing them and they are very good quality.